Hello everyone, my name is Glenda with SureFit Designs, and in this particular video we're going to focus on the dress kit bodice in the armhole area specifically. You know, I've had some folks ask me about dealing with the armhole and drying it and the use of the designing stylus. And it's very simple, it's easy to do, and of course when you do this you're going to get refinement as you go along and get the best fit possible for your body. But there is one issue that's going to happen if you're a narrow or a broad-shouldered person. And so I'd just like to draw your attention to it so that you can understand why it works so well no matter what your shoulder width is. On this example here, I have just arbitrarily said that your bust is 40 inches around. You could be any bust circumference. But in this circumstance, we're going to mark off the 40 dot at the center front, at the neck point, at the shoulder point, in the middle of the armhole, at the underarm, and at the top leg of the bust grading series of dots. So that's how you start off marking in all of your own personal measurements. Then what you do is you take your designing stylus and begin drawing. Draw in the straight of grain marking, and then connect down from your neck point all the way down the center front. And then to do the neckline curve, you take your designing stylus and simply slip it in to connect your dots. Remember, you're always repeating the curve that's on the master pattern to connect your dots together. And then we go in to the shoulder line. Now, here I'd like to address the issue that you might not be as wide as the master pattern provides. So this 40-inch dot right here is the actual width of the master pattern. And if I measure in between those two dots, that distance is 5 inches. Well, let's just assume that your shoulder is only 4.5 inches long. So what I did, of course, was I marked back to the 4.5 inch marking. And then what you will do is connect your neck point to your shoulder point. And of course, what this is doing is blueprinting the length of your actual needed shoulder line. And you can see, of course, that it's not as wide as what was on the pattern. But now we're going to get into this armhole area. So that first series of dots is labeled front armscye point number 1, and this lower series of dots is labeled full bust measurement front armscye point number 2. Well, when we start connecting that together, we look at our designing stylus, and there's one arrowhead on this bottom lower curvature, and it says match to front armscye point number 2 on the dress pattern. So you take that arrowhead, put it on dot number 2, and then just simply pivot that stylus into your personal shoulder point, and in this case your shoulder point is narrower, and then you're going to draw around the designing stylus like this. And when I take that away, that is going to give you one of the best fitting armholes that you've ever had. It narrows the shoulder line, and it automatically starts removing some of the width that you don't need in that upper chest area. But here's where the question has come in, what people have asked me about. I'm not connecting anymore to this underarm point number 1. And you know what? It doesn't matter, because you should be very gradually tapering back out to your wider underarm point right here, point number 40. Now, let's take a look at this if you were a broader shouldered person. So once again, we'll go back to the shoulder line. That distance from the master pattern is 5 inches, but let's say that you're 5.5 inches wide in your shoulder. And I'm going to do this one in red so that you can see it. And that reminds me, everybody, I am doing this in these darker colors so that you can all see it in this demonstration in the video. But remember, at home you're going to be using pencil, because when you do make a mistake you can erase it so quickly on this tracing vellum. So that red dot now is 5.5 inches wide for a broader shoulder line. Again, arrowhead number 2 goes into dot number two, which is front arm side point number two, and then you would pivot into your broader shoulder point. I'm going to draw around like this. See, that red came out so that you can really see that. Now you can see, once again, I bypassed that underarm point number one dot. And that's absolutely fine, because what this is automatically doing, and I'll just connect this as if you had that broader shoulder, you can see that it's not only giving you the extra width that you need in your shoulder line, but if you've got a broader shoulder, there's a very good chance you've got a little bit wider upper chest area, and you can see how that is giving it to you. So that's what I wanted to point out in this video, and you really can see that this is going to give you an excellent fit. And you know what I say when you use SureFit designs, you can be sure of the fit, and now you can see why. I know you're going to really benefit from working with the designing stylist and the SureFit Designs dress bodice.